from New York City, New York. Second time on the Def Comedy Jam. Give it up for Mike Epps, everybody. Come on, Mike Epps right here.
All right. Hey, your ass. How y'all doing? Hey, all right, cut it. Cut it, motherfuckers. You can always try to start a party. I'm gonna be nothing but these little old players walking around. I hate when them old niggas be coming in the club with them tight ass little Easter suits on. Pull it all up in their nuts trying to get young girls. Hey, baby, you got a layaway or something I can help you pay on or a car note or something? Well, bitch, fuck you then. Kiss my ass. You ever see when them old niggas have a cigarette in their mouth be digging for a knife? Bitch, I'll cut you in your goddamn face. Yeah, just nothing. Nigga, you better not hit me like that again. Nigga, don't you hit me like I'm gonna beat your ass. Motherfucker. Then they can see when the punch coming, you know what I mean, white boys? They can see when the punch coming. I fuck with white boys, because I get in financial crunches. And ain't nothing like being in financial crunch and having a white friend in your life. Have a nigga friend in your life being a financial crunch. Your black ass just being a crunch. Damn, I'm broken. Yeah, you bought money from a white boy and don't never give it back. Hey, Billy Ray, you got $20 I can borrow? God damn it! You already owe me 80, but here, shit. Give me money. You ever see them white boys want to whoop your ass? No, they can't just make their face noise. Ah! What the fuck you doing all that for? What you gonna do? Nothing! Why not? Because I don't fucking want to. Then you get close to smack them, they can see your hand. I see your fucking hand. No, because I see your fucking hand. You're going to try to hit me in my face. Because they know you guys are. God damn. I know there'd be a lot of older people in here that don't like the shit that we talk about. But y'all done the same shit we done when y'all was little. I know you did. My grandmother got 13 kids by 4 different men, and she can't tell me she ain't never sucked a dick before. I know she have. Oh, what? It's the truth. When you get around your grandmama, just analyze her lips and think about what I said and get enough nerve and raise up and say, Grandma, you sucked a dick before. I ain't never done no shit like that. You play too motherfucking much. Well, I did suck a dick in 1932, but that's been years ago. But your breath smells dicky. You better get out of my damn house. You ever see a nigga with a dead eye? You be trying to look in a good eye and talk to him? I see your dead eye ass, motherfucker. Get back. Get your motherfucking ass back. Get your big ass. Little fat ass nigga talking about, you see my dad out? You see what it is? I fell like a motherfucker. You ever see a fat motherfucker like that be in a club, be snoring, don't even be asleep? Fuck wrong with you, fat motherfucker? I'm tired. Bitch, you need to go home, go to sleep. I be seeing a lot of fat motherfuckers with beepers. What are y'all dealing? Sandwiches or something around this motherfucker? Like the police pull two fat niggas over and look in the trunk. They got a kilo of ham, 2 ounces of potato chips, a pound of bread. You see them little cripple nigga. You ever see them little cripple drug dealing nigga? And the police chase him. And the police grab that arm, try to handcuff him. Let my arm go! Why them niggas in the projects always run down low with the pistol like this? I'm Mike Epps. God bless y'all.